International students in Baton Rouge get a taste of American tradition. About 100 international students at Southern University got a Thanksgiving feast from Piccadilly Cafeteria. It's the first Thanksgiving dinner for many of them. The buffet-style meal included a number of Piccadilly's signature holiday dishes. The students say the meal alone is something to be thankful for.
I don't feel this is not only eating, it's a matter of just express your feelings, how you are just express feeling of, you know, thanks, and then you're thanking to the people and just the who gives the food and education and other things and the facilities we are having here. So that's where we feel, you know.
Piccadilly treated LSU's international students today. Piccadilly operates 130 restaurants throughout the Southeast. It is headquartered in Baton Rouge, where it was founded in 1944.